Of course, I went up the wrong top. He may look very impressive, but it's really quite simple. So this is it. We are on holiday. You can see the cabin right behind me. There are actually great climbing here, but a bit too hard for and too high for me, but not for my brother-in-law. So let's see if we can say hi. So this is Jens Axel. He may look very impressive, but he's really quite simple.
Just a simple guy. That's me.
Why are you outside?
Just cleaning up our mess after a few days at the cabin. I've been bouldering a lot right over there.
And you did go up the high ball that I passed.
Yeah.
Was it scary?
Yeah, I've never been so scared. 6 meters, 7B plus, hard all the way to the top, so ooh.
And are you going to sleep outside tonight?
I prefer the comforts of the cabin, I think. But are you?
Yes. We are leaving Jens Axel. I need to continue the scouting. Whoa! I of course didn't have room in the car for a backpack, so I don't have a backpack. I don't have anything of my camping gear except the famous Jervenduk and a sleeping bag and a sleeping mat. But I think it will be okay to wake up to this kind of view. And yes, I've tried fishing here. There's really no fish at all. Mostly flat. There's even someone who built what we call a varde in Norwegian. Secret now is to find the way down and make some kind of mental notice so I can find my way back up. I'm off after losing in the card game and borrowing a backpack, and I even brought with me the pillows for the couch to use as a mattress. I need to remember the way. Whoa. Of course, I went up the wrong top. I'm supposed to be on the other side. It's too dark, too long to walk. So this is it. A nice pillow. I'm going to sleep. Okay. Good night. So this has been the best night so far with the sofa mattress. Makes me want to buy a new sleeping mat, a big fat one. Even though I didn't find the place I planned to sleep, I can see it from over here. Remember the varde? It's right over there. I also think that I slept just where the geese used to fly over. So I've been woken by some very low flying geese making a lot of noise.